Former Egyptian President Mohamed Morsi has been sentenced to death for his role in a jailbreak in 2011, along with 105 other members of the Muslim Brotherhood. An Egyptian court read the verdict Saturday while Morsi and others sat in a courtroom cage listening. As the country's first democratically elected president, he began drawing criticism while in office for granting himself additional powers and for imposing the Muslim Brotherhood's conservative brand of Islam. Morsi was ousted by the army in July of 2013 following massive demonstrations. His supporters saw the ouster as a coup, while regime sympathizers believe his removal saved Egypt from sliding into a failed state. His case, like any capital sentence, will be referred to Egypt's top religious authority, the Grand Mufti, for any opinion before executions can take place.